well relay, it's a global relay for women to showcase what women can do across the world and to unite us on a global spectrum. And basically we're looking to wild industry and to realising exactly how many women there are out there who ride bikes and ride them well, might I add.
Amazing. So what does this actually entail?
So we've got a baton that we have GPS tracked, and we are literally passing a baton from woman to woman by a day-long legs, as we call them, right? Country to country, across 90 countries. It's going to take us about a year to complete. And we've got some of the lovely riders who are with us today. We've got a couple of events that are going on in the UK. There's a launch event. And on our website you can see all the routes and everything of where we're going. It's been really quite amazing actually, just sort of seeing all these routes unfold and the plans and things. So,
and how have you found it? How have you found the journey so far?
Amazing. Scotland, oh my god, it was just like a dream. So we started from John O'Groats, we went down to Inverness, then we went across to Tindrum, to the Green Valley Stop, down to Cairn Ryan, across over on the ferry to Belfast, all around the north coast and south of Ireland. Then back over to Holyhead, which is where we started this morning. And then over here to say hello. It's thank you, J&S, for giving us some cake and coffee.
Our pleasure. And good to keep you warm.
Yeah. It's not been too bad today. Like, in John O'Groats it was 1 degree and we had like ice on our visors and things, so it was pretty chilly up there. There was a strong wind, which was interesting going over the mountains, and it was the same actually this morning. It was more the wind, but we're actually quite warm today. The girls have sort of said like they're all right today. We've not got electric heating devices on the bikes and things yet, so we must be on to a winner. The north hasn't let us down.
You know where to get them from if you do need them.
Yes.
Well, thank you very, very much for coming, and we wish you the best on your whole journey.
Thank you.
That's to everyone on the journey.
Honestly, thank you so much for having us and doing everything. It was so lovely, like, coming in and seeing everybody as well. So, yeah, I really love that.